Things moving along rather smoothly, Lord Alfred Hayes. I'd like to have you welcome our next guest. He hails from the outskirts of the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois. He is perhaps the latest arrival in the World Wrestling Federation. Please welcome with us, Paul Christie. It's a hot opener.
Well,
Paul, go right ahead and sit down.
No, I ain't gonna sit down. Let me explain one thing to you here. First of all, who is Paul Christie, all right? Paul Christie, a wrestler, magician, hypnotist, all right? That would just get your attention, me and Gene.
That's certainly got my attention.
Well,
I hope it usually does.
Okay, well, you know what? The thing is that, again, that's also get your attention. Let me explain something to you. First of all, the three greatest drives in the world are sex, power, and money. All right?
I'd
do you agree?
That.
Do you agree?
Not necessarily in that order, but...
First of all, hold on. Motor mouth, please. Listen to me now. Sexually, I'll give you a boo. I'll come out. Break your neck, you jerk, you turkey. Sexually, pretty blue eyes. Physically, charming personality. I've got the best. But let's break it right down, all right?
What's in the box?
No, hold on. Let me explain that to you. Okay, hold it. I'll give you what's in the box. Sexually, I have a woman that I want. Pretty blue eyes, physical appearance, charming personality. Right? You got it? Woman. Sexual, all right? Financially, how many apartment buildings can you own? How many vacations can you go on, all right? How many apartment buildings? How many shopping centers can you own? I've got it all. I've got two out of the three. The only thing I don't have is this. Well, hold it. The only thing I don't have is power. And that's why I decided to call on this program. Power. I want power. Power. I'm going to show you how I'm going to program people's mind. Being a hypnotist, don't be giving us signals over here. I'm taking control. I've got the money. I'm going to buy this whole entire program.
Paul, excuse me. I don't want to be rude, but if you'd be kind enough to sit down,
I want to sit down.
I've made some special arrangements to have a legitimate magician.
What do you mean legitimate?
Show up.
You're telling me I'm not legitimate? Hey, wait, shake my hand. All right. I'm going to get his attention, right?
You got my attention.
I got your attention. All right. Let me do this.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. I'll tell you right now. I'm going to do this with the audience. I'm going to program their minds, being a hypnotist, and I'm going to tell them how to think. I'm going to take control of the complete entire audience and tell them how to think.
Well, while you're doing that, I'd like to introduce to our audience, to those of you at home here on TNT, magician Denny Lee.
You want to know about this? I love him. He's good. Who do you think taught him all this? Now, let's do
this.
Audience.
Done. It's great.
Audience.
It's great.
Being a hypnotist, I've gone one step beyond. All right? What I have in this box, I'm going to program the audience to think of something, and whatever you think of is in this box. I'm going to program you and make you think of something, and whatever you think of is in this box. All right?
Yes.
Got the message?
Okay.
Hold it. They're wind up. I'm here forever. All right?
Lord Alfred.
Wait, hold it.
Wait,
hold it. Hold it. Don't talk, Lord Alfred. I'm here. Take control. Don't do that to me.
Good.
You know what? I've got the money. How many vacations can you have? How many Mercedes can you have? How many Cadillacs can you drive? Get that lousy music off here. Will you shut up and these goofy things here? Where's my little thing here? I'm taking a... Hey, will you shut up?
I meant to ask you about your thing.
He's good. Wait, you to ask me? I programmed me right off the bat. Audience, would you let me talk, motor mouth?
Wait a minute.
Would you let me talk? Wait. You came up here to interview me, right? To make people interested. I'm very charming. I think people can tell. I'm a very charming type of person. Let's do this now. Audience, I'm going to program your mind. I'm a hypnotist. Will you cut that noise out?
Well,
wipe this all out. What I'm going to do, audience, I'm going to make you think of something. Reach my pocket. If you're afraid of the unknown, leave the room. What I'm going to do right now, I'm going to program your minds. I'm going to make you think of something. I'm going to make you think of something. And Wrestler Supreme, I decided, check your calendars, your dates, whatever it may be, I am never going to lose a match. Never. Did you ever see Hypnotist? Did you ever see a man go mad? Actually go mad? I mean, don't give me these little signals. I'm going to buy this whole entire studio. I'm not too ignorant.
Paul, Chris.
Motor him out.
Paul,
hey,
in all due respect,
I'm going to show you about it.
Not a bad idea, perhaps,
all due respect.
Stick to wrestling.
I'm going to go for it. You know what?
Danny,
I'm going to punish you. I'm never going to come back again.
All the magic
coming up. Stop.
As TNT continues, don't go away. While we were away, by the way, the studio audience picked a card. And what was it, audience?
Six and spades.
Okay, Mr. Christie promised it would be the only card that
six
would be...
Six of spades, the only card upside down. Now watch it very close, all right? Six of spades. Watch this very close. Lord of the Hells, I want you to grab this card out of here. Any card's upside down. There's one card. Pick that card. Show them. Six of spades. Six of spades? It is. All right. Now, hold on. Mind control.
Wait
up,
Rage.
Think of a card. Hold on. Stop, ignorance. Think of a card. 1 to 1,000. Think of a number. 1 to 1,000.
Mr. Christie.
Think of a number. Real good.
You've got a long distance telephone call.
555.
555. Watch this real close. 555. Real quick. Here we go. I programmed his mind. 555. The audience. I did with the audience. Lord Ethel Hayes, also 555.
Very good. Thank you.
I programmed him.
Thank you, Paul Christie. Thank you very much. Godfrey Daniel, your lordship.
Gosh. Wow.
Guy'll be checking in someplace next week. Now, Denny Lee, let's get to the real stuff they call magic.